Well, here we are again, another paint day, another fun day. I am going to try a wave. I've done a couple of water type pieces, but I've never done a wave. So here we go. We're just going to give her a try. One thing I have to lose is some paint. So I'll just get these going here, and you can see the colors blues, and I have some greens and a touch of white Amsterdam with pearl in it. These two greens are Azteca pearls, and the rest of these are Liquitex blues, regular blues, and that one's aqua. So I will put the white down, and well, I guess I'll just put it down. Yeah, like that, huh? Okay. As usual, I think everybody, we always do this in our mind first. And then we execute, and then we stand back and go, oh, that almost turned out what I thought it was going to. This is kind of coloring in the side of the lines here. So let me get this white smeared around a little bit. I know he's boring you to death with me doing that. And then I'll be back and we'll lay some color down. So stand by, I'll be back. Alrighty, I got the white down for the background, but I didn't put any white in here, so we'll see how this paint flows without a pillow color. If I had pillows and I started mixing, I was afraid the white would come through too much. So let's start with that one almost fell over. Okay, hope it works. Turquoise is done. Let's try a little dark green here. Okay. Here is the light green. Here is a touch of now, this is Amsterdam with pearl. Okay. Put a little more darker on the down here. What do you think? I kind of like this. Okay, folks. Now, I'm getting these paints out of the way. I don't think I want to put any more on there. So I'm clearing off my work area. I don't know if I'm going to use my blower or if I'm going to use a wet paper towel. I have two ways I can do this. I can take a wet, I better turn my fan off or it'll blow the towel. There. Now, I cut this so it's, yeah, you could see it. I'll let you decide what I called it. Okay, here we go. Oops, stuck it together. Okay, here we go. Let's try that again right up in here. Okay, I'll get rid of that one, and I don't know where I'm going to put it, but I guess I'll put it right there. Okay, better blow it, or blow it, I better, well, you better, because I can see bubbles, and I can also see canvas. That's okay, I'm not anywhere near done. Okay, so now what do I want to add to this? Do I want to use my mini blower? I think maybe I do. Okay. I like it. And I'm hoping you like it. I have a little bit of blue spitties. I'll get those out. I don't know why the heck I got one way over here. Must have been that seagull that flies around in my room every once in a while. And need to blow that a little bit. Oops, bubble. Bubble. Huh. I guess I better shoot it again, huh? How fun. Okay, I'll get the propane, or the propane. Yeah, the butane out. I'm almost out of butane. I need to work on this right there a little bit and make that a little fatter. Yeah, there's a bubble. You bad bubbles. Get out of there, boys. Okay, I got to work on that a little bit. It's a little thin. So, here we go. Stand by. There, that looks better. Well, I'll be darned. It looks pretty decent. I like it. Okay, I'm looking. More darn bubbles. I'll be darn. Of course, I did put it on a little thick. Yeah, I like the color combination with the blues and the aquas, and then a touch of that pearl green. Bring a little sea foam to it. You know, I don't know how you can possibly go wrong with watercolors or colors for blue. So I am going to let that sit for a minute and look at it. And let it see. We're getting white spots, not white spots, but bubbles, cells. There you go. That's a big word, Richard, cells. And, so let's let this breathe, percolate, and intermix and interbreed, and I'll be back in a momento. Hold on. Hey, it looks good from upside down back here at the camera. Stand by, I'll be back. Okay, there we are from the front. Surf's up, baby. I'll come in slowly here. And you can see it up close. I don't know what I have that shadow on. Maybe I'm coming too fast. Anyway, got some great colors. I love the blues and the green mixture. Got action, it's got movement, it's got water. So that was a pretty quick pour this morning. And sometimes when you're having fun, they just go right by pretty quick, and by golly, I may have to do myself another wave one of these days. So with that, this is Richard B. saying thanks for watching. I'll take a couple of photos of this and we'll have a wrap. It was a good day. Excellent. Thanks for watching. See you next time.